Hello, today we are going to make a pyramid. It is one of the basic sculptures that we can use to make a variation of sculptures, animal heads and etc. Inflate balloon leaving about 4 inch flat tail. Twist the first about 1 inch bubble. Twist a chain of the next 4 bubbles about 3 inch size each. We can use different size bubbles to make this sculpture. It is kind of obvious, but I want just remind you that for smaller size sculpture we have to use smaller size bubbles. Alright, lock both ends of the chain of the last 4 bubbles in one lock twist. Twist the chain of the next 2 3 inch bubbles. Lock both ends of the chain of the last 4 bubbles in one lock twist. We have to pull the end of the balloon through the loop of 4 bubbles here. There are different ways to make the same or similar looking sculptures. We've made a pyramid in the previously published instruction dreidel. Well, today we work in a different fashion. Twist the next about 1 inch bubble. Lock both ends of the chain of the last 8 or first 8 bubbles in one lock twist. Okay, it is a front or back view. It is a side view, the back view. Here's a top view, and this is the bottom view of our sculpture. Twist the next about 1 inch bubble. Lock both ends of the chain of the last 4 or last 6 bubbles in one lock twist. In this example, we pull the end of the balloon through the loop of bubbles. It could be harder to make if you work with smaller size bubbles. Twist the next, the 10th, about 3 inch bubble. Lock both ends of the chain of the last 4 bubbles in one lock twist. If I work with shorter size bubbles, I would just overlap ends of bubbles over each other without actually making the lock. Twist the 11th, about 3 inch bubble. Lock both ends of the chain of the last 7 bubbles in one lock twist. Let's see, that's a front view, the top view, the bottom view. Now let's twist the last, the 12th. About 1 inch bubble. Now we lock both ends of the chain of the first 12 or the last 12 bubbles in one lock twist. And that's it, congratulations, we have made the pyramid. You can keep the rest of the balloon or cut it off, it's all up to you. Here's the side view, the top view, the bottom view. Let me fix the bubbles. Okay. This front view, as you can see, we can use it to make heads of animals or cartoon characters. It would take different color balloons and additional bubbles to make ears. Here or here you can attach extra bubbles. Mouse, nose, eye bubbles attach here. And again, you may want to use different size bubbles to make the head of the animal taller or wider and so on. Let's cut off the rest of the balloon, tie off the ends, fix all bubbles in proper positions. Congratulations again, we have made square base pyramid. And we can use it to make many more complicated sculptures. So we will come back to this instruction in future. Have fun and happy twisting!